This is the CBS Evening News. Dan Rather reporting. Good evening. The first Western hostage to be released from Lebanon in nearly a year is home. British journalist John McCarthy arrived tonight some 13 hours after word came that his terrorist kidnappers had set him free in Beirut.